To Congo, no, I and I will never bow.